As I said yesterday, there's been a lot of wind and rain in Hawaii. It's blown a lot of leaves into the water, and they've collected over by the reef. What surprised me mostly, though, when I turned around, is a great barracuda is kind of checking me out, and he didn't swim away until I was looking right at him. I think what he was doing is he was hunting for small fish that had gone into the leaves or that were hiding under the leaves. Very unusual sighting for Ala Moana Beach.